Okay. Wow. It's time for a little bit more. Color I think looks okay. Looks a little bright in here, but that's all right. We'll deal with that. So where we left off. We left off with the mind-blowing events of BioShock Infinite: Burial at Sea, Episode 1, where our good friend Booker DeWitt had his mind blown, realizing this was an instance of the storyline, or iteration, or whatever you want to call it, Lighthouse, where he had actually left, went forward into Rapture as Comstock. He was really Comstock in this case. You never saw his face until the end. Understood that he was trying to steal another girl in Rapture. And yeah, Elizabeth ends up killing him. Boom. He's dead. That's where we ended up. That's where things left off. So, let's go into episode 2 now. First time playing this, have not played this before. Pretty excited. Should be interesting. The first one was just straight up amazing. So I'm not quite sure. So loud in my ears. Oh, okay, that's better. The first one was pretty dang good. Dang. Daggio. Let's see. Let's see what the second one has to do. I mean, it's BioShock Infinite worthy. It's not like Infinite itself, but it was still good. And episode 2. Previously, what? Oh, awesome. Just for you. Sweet.
They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
This is all of them.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you built! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
And then BioShock. Oh. But that was just BioShock. They didn't go through 2. What, does the other one have that? No, it doesn't have that. Interesting. Interesting that they did that. That must be trying to help remind you, because I did forget some of the Fontaine and Ryan stuff. So I remembered that, like, you're trying to get to Ryan, you've got this guy, Atlas. And I think in episode 1, you actually go to Fontaine's sunken area where you got a bunch of splicers there, which are basically addicts. So, alright, new game. He wants me to come along. Look at that. Oh, come along. Come along with me. Let's do it. Okay. Complete the game using non-lethal means. Oh god, heck no. Okay. We're gonna do hard. I'm not that crazy. I had a significantly difficult experience just trying to get through hard. We're doing that. Is that the same thing I just watched? I think it's the same thing I just watched.
They told me.
Yeah, we just saw that. So let us move on. Le Poche de Thème Café. It's probably like terrible. Terrible French. Drills into you and then... Oh, crap. Dang. Oh, this game! So awesome. I'm speaking in general. I've never played this game.
Yes?
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept.
Je vous en prie, j'insiste.
Oh, thank you.
Ooh, I love this song. Great song. Okay, so.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Ho ho ho. What pinky? Okay, this place is not real. No. I don't think so. Now, in Infinite, she did want to go to Paris. She did want to go to Paris. So, like, that much I can agree and understand, but... Okay. Let me check something real quick. Real quick. Okay. All right, here we go. Let's do this.
Bonjour, Monsieur Seurat.
Bonjour, Mademoiselle Elizabeth.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Oh, everybody knows me. Oh, you want to give me bread, kid? Oh, I can't jump
bonjour,
with him.
Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Bonjour.
Oh.
Bien le bonjour, Mademoiselle.
Oh. Everybody knows me.
Bonjour,
that looks like the direction I should go. But we're going to go this opposite way because I'm curious.
Comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous?
C'est bien? C'est bien? Très bien? I don't know French. I don't know French at all.
Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine?
Oh,
bonjour, mademoiselle.
Can I go down here?
Nope.
Nope, I cannot. Okay, this is now looking like that's supposed to be the way I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go back a different way. We're gonna go somewhere else. It's kinda slow. No. It's kinda slow getting where... We are trying to go. Les poissons! Les poissons! Bonjour! Oh, what is this? Oh, does it say what date it is? 1912? Does that say 1912? There's a song that promoted the game? Oh, this is the song? This is a great song. This is actually the same song they play in WALL-E, if you remember that. Oh man, this is gorgeous. Look at this. That's awesome.
Comment ça va, Elizabeth?
Oh, très bien, très bien. My broken French. That I do not know French, but I can speak a mock French accent. Are you going to say hi to me again? Hello? In your French? In all of your French? How's it going, Swanterman? You doing alright? Bonjour. Bonjour. Oh, bonjour. Oh, everybody knows me. What's that?
I'm sorry, Cassandra.
Oboe?
Next time, I promise.
Oh, these guys, man. You freak me out, dude. Clowns. Okay, do you hear that? That's the sound of... Stuff is not going to be all happening all rosy and nice.
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Une baguette? One si bread? With the quackle? The quackle of the bread? Oh, alright, here's the end. The bread is fresh. Oh, your peppers look like you didn't actually make peppers. You just... Can I... This is all a bit too perfect here. Something's going down. What am I supposed to do, though? Is this...
Bonjour, Elisabeth!
Bonjour! Bonjour! Supposed to, there's nobody. Huh. Ah, there we go. There's my entrance. Man, I wasn't seeing that. It looks so much better. Some things are best kept in dreams. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. What? Freaking Disney. This is so Disney. Yeah, thank you, Disney, for...
Zoo ou la cage? Zoo ou la cage? Pourquoi pas les deux?
The bird in the cage. Always the decision. Always the decision. Oh, great. Oh, here we go. Hello, little girl. F the girl. Her face.
Sally!
Oh. Oh. Things are not so good in French town. In the town of the French.
Sally, wait!
Oh, the head. The head. Oh, things are not so good.
Sally, stop! Yeah. Sally, where are you going?
These girls and their voices.
Sally, hold on!
Wait, Ace of Spades? Lobotomy Transobiarte? Ew, through the nose.
Stop, stop!
Uh-oh. This is Elizabeth's Tower. Elizabeth's Tower. We got some crazy stuff happening here. Thought I saw... Booker DeWitt. F is open the door. Normally this stuff is E. Why are they keep changing it? Oh, it's so hot. Cooking the girl. Cooking her out of the...
Whoosh! Go away. It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything!
Crap.
No! No! It wasn't my fault!
Holy crap. Okay. That was kind of freaky.
I never should have left you there.
Empty.
Lonnie.
Empty again. What are the odds?
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event. Oh, Atlas. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
Right, all right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear.
Oh, so that must have been Booker.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker? Booker, what?
Say,
I don't understand.
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now.
So this is Fontaine.
What was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant.
Ooh.
But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Sisters are worth their weight in gold.
We do not condone
She's
racism
not
here.
Last time I checked,
but we will
back
continue
in the
playing
city, the
game.
They were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Oh, what's that about? That's unnecessary. You need to punch me in the head. I'm already down on the ground. Helplessly beautiful
Elizabeth.
Young woman.
Come on, it's time to get moving.
Booker?
What?
What?
Over here, on the radio.
You're not Booker.
Well, of course I ain't.
What have I gotten myself into? I didn't orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Pick up the doll.
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky. But that version of me, she lost everything. In Comstock. That final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here?
Dang.
Huh?
Look at that.
I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
Huh. Exit the toy department. Okay. Okay, that's flashing for some reason. Why is it doing F now? I don't like that. We gotta change that. Like, it is not F, it is E. So where's our F button? Use is E. So F is switch weapon. Why would they do that? Why would they do that? Like, right in the middle of the game. Okay. Like, you've just been playing two games. This is only an episode. Why would you then go in and change it now? That makes no sense to me. Okay.
I was in Paris. I was happy. Now I'm here dealing with this Atlas, this... psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Suchong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet, but you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
Trying to blow your mind. Okay. This is unnecessary to have me, like, walking around here, but whatever. Okay, so Fontaine's department store. I'm in one of the wings. Okay, and then there is Rapture up there. So he had sunk the department store. Okay. Light typically means direction. There's a boat.
What are you? Huh? And how did you know exactly what to tell Atlas?
Let me ask you a question. You feeling like yourself, Elizabeth?
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Oh my god. Stay away from me. Booker. No. No. No, please. Please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me!
Oh.
Then how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand. I...
If we're going to end up in the same place, it needs to harm you to hide.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things. But after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived.
Huh.
You're training okay. Omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock?
What?
He was trying to help her, to save her, and I...
see anything.
If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Okay, there we go. It's like, there's no way I'm seeing anything here. Okay, so she came back for some reason.
Lutess has warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris.
Well, you apparently already made that decision.
And you're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
You decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Suchar.
He's closed. What does that mean? Where am I? What is this? Can I?
I think I'm gonna have to use this air cover. It's gonna be messy. I don't know if.
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
That's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker.
Dang it, I did
just
not.
Just because your father did something one way, doesn't mean you have to.
Come here, hon. Got a sweet idea for you.
Come on. I didn't touch any glass. How do I...
No excuse.
Shoot.
Come out and show yourself.
F-E... Oh, here we go.
I ain't letting a good lead like you get away!
Okay, stay away from the water. Probably would hear my splashing.
15 years now. I get some work, but I want to get back to real acting.
Okay. Am I ready? Crap, it's muffled sound and movement.
And quiet. He can't hear what's only in your head.
Sneak up on him and press V for a quick knockout hit. Out.
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Ew.
Children, the clay, Bradburn.
Chase it's art
up
lesson.
To us to see they become Grecian arms. Don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life. Henry!
Chocolate box.
Fetch that black label, Lacus. The 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry!
Huh. Let's go over here first. Mrs. Turner, Teddy's girlfriend, Mommy. Okay, what's over here? Corner of Shame.
Now let's get his lock pick.
Learn how to pick locks.
Lock picking can be easy with the right tools and know-how. Use your lock pick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
And knock free a noisemaker?
Simple enough, just a 6-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
Proceed to probe a neutral pin and open the lock. A red pin will open lock, but also sound an alarm. But the blue... So... E. Okay. Okay, interesting. This guy. You're through the door now, sir.
I'm Ryan the Lion. I'm here to tell you about...
Now they're doing... Okay, so I'm gonna have to remind myself of this now. So in the other game, you could pick up these and then you actually had to use, you had to leverage the med kits. So it's more of a bridge into the original BioShock series. So let's look through here for fire weapon, toggle iron sights, plasma menu, iron sights. I forget what that is. Use med kit G. Okay. G.
Into the physician's office. Ryan the Lion says, G chew on that, you parasite.
You parasite. That's awesome. Examine the bear. What the heck?
What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose?
What are these? They look like darts, but they've all been mashed up.
If I earn a nickel, isn't it my right to buy candy if I see fit? No, says Peter the parasite. You must only buy fruits and vegetables.
Okay. The for pacification of disruptive children. Oh, there used to be guns there. Okay. Pick up the crossbow.
Are you ready to use that?
It's a crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. They had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
No one ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands.
And
it's up to you.
A stealthy approach is safer and more efficient. Sneak up on foes and perform a melee attack to knock them out. If you're spotted, get out of sight and keep quiet.
Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where is your empathy? Asks Peter the parasite while he picks your pocket. You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E.
Is that? Shoot!
No free lunch! No one eats for free!
Shoot, run! And hide. Run and hide. Run and hide. Knock her on the head. Performing melee attack on an alien will only stun them. Evade your foe until they lose track
of
you.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you coming.
I ain't through with you yet.
Seemed like there was another person there. I wish I could, like, tag them or something.
Selfishness, says Peter the Parasite. Self-interest, says Ryan the Lion. Why share anything with your neighbor except a fence?
Okay, got her. Hold the pickup carbine. Oh, hand cannon. Attack switch your weapons. Okay. F to switch the weapon to the crossbow. Okay. Because it looks like we're going to need to be quiet in here. So, let's jump into here.
That's what this is. Incessant, unbounded grind into my respectable entrepreneurial affairs.
Into my respectable entrepreneurial affairs.
Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection from the point to let the market take its natural course.
Huh. Okay. Oh, I get it. Cause it's a med kit that I would keep with me, but.
First, a law against bribery.
Okay. But I don't need any health right now. Actually, fine.
Martial law.
Food.
Seems to me you're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business. Then fine. The shoe fits. You got me.
Is there a guy in here?
Harassment. That's what this is. Incessant, unfounded prying into my respectable entrepreneurial affairs. Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection from those afraid to let the market take its natural course.
Take this guy out. There we go. Okay. Okay. Now I think this actually takes me out to that other room. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, possession. I want possession. Search desk. Nada. I think, okay, yeah, so this was that other area that I was in just before. Man, there's nothing in any of these. Why is there nothing? Tranquilizer ammo. Okay, very good, very good. Ammo. Okay, we've kind of been out throughout there. We're pretty good here. What was that? Monies. What is up with this music? Yeah, they're really harkening back to the original game now. Search purse, dollar. Okay. Exit. Took out those guys pretty easy.
Look, Suchong. That's the name you had me tell Atlas.
I don't follow.
Looks like this character Suchong has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned Song.
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense. But now it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right, if we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
So. First time that she made it.
In the know? There has been a lot of idle talk from gadflies and naysayers following the nationalization of Fontaine Futuristics. I believe in free men and free markets. But I also believe in my city. And Frank Fontaine's purpose was nothing less than the destruction of Rapture. It was he who gave comfort to the laggards and layabouts. It was he who coddled the traps and vagabonds. Fontaine was poisoning the people of Rapture. But his venom wasn't made of arsenic or strychnine. No. It was concocted from something far deadlier. It was brewed from altruism.
Ooh.
Now you know.
And knowing's half the battle. Alright, what do you got in here? Buy cigarettes here now. Med kit. Oh, we don't have any money.
Hey, I've got a family to feed!
those are my favorite. So we can't go... Wait, what? Lift the door? See, what else do we have to learn? Without compromise?
Are you in the know?
Human reproduction is vitally important to society, but there is no reason that the act of copulation cannot be pleasurable as well. Remember these tips. Sex is egotistical. Without self-esteem, those participating in coitus are revealed to be fraudulent, hypocritical animals. Ego is indispensable in the bedroom. Negotiate with your mate. Intercourse can be mutually beneficial to both parties. Set out expectations with your partner beforehand, outlining the services you will provide one another, and hold them to their side of the deal. Never forget, oral contracts and handshake deals are for starry-eyed gigolos. Always get it in writing. Your pleasure is your business. Remember, you come first. Nobody's going to keep an eye on your pleasure except you. Don't be left high and dry. Armed with this knowledge, go forth now and enjoy Sexual Congress the Rapture.
I thought that was... Lift the door. Oh... Gender bender.
I was here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more rapture appropriate.
Oh, lockpicks.
Well, he didn't have these books in my tower.
You know what? Like, seriously, why do they keep changing all of these options on here? Okay, so let us find... What do you got, Jay? Play... This should be T. What do you got Jay on now? I didn't have anything on there before. Yeah, save the changes.
I have received your letter regarding our new line of beeping Tom plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck. This is rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
Can't tell if that's a sound in my house or in the game. Tom.
Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
Huh. Okay.
I told Sandra Cole I'm always ready to cut a
splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or if worse comes to worst, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Press the right mouse while staying still to see enemies through the walls. What's so annoying? The splicers? See enemies through the walls. So, if I do that, okay, so there's our guys.
I closed for you. And now.
Hey, there you are.
Have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen! But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first I was gonna toss that thing, but then I kind of fell in love.
Wait, how does that work? How is this supposed to work?
And what now becomes of the girl?
A burial at sea, I suppose.
I was referring to the child.
Why ask questions you don't wish to hear the answer to?
You mean...
enslavement, exploitation, extermination.
There must be some hope for her.
If it helps you to believe so, brother, then I shall not be the one to disillusion you.
Oh. The dress.
Oh, my name. Mark my words!
Splicers!
Palm of my hand!
I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or, if worse comes to worse, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Oh, it's probably... I probably
have... Kind of big comeback. Just need a new agent. You know everybody? There's no excuse for a racket. Come out and show yourself. Where do you get off? How are we supposed to have a face-to-face when you always disappear? Ah! My gut tells me you're near. I always follow my gut.
Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay. All right,
where
learning. We're learning. Oh, shoot.
Everyone wants a piece of...
Shoot, run. Crap. Get the heck out.
Enough small talk. Let's get down to it.
Okay, so he's over there now.
You're not getting out of this deal that easy.
Yellow.
Come on, Brady. Let's work something out.
Now, where are you at?
We're not.
Jesus. He's my boss. No doubt about that.
Okay, we're gonna take him out now.
I see us as friends.
There we go. Ugh.
What did you mean before when you said you were in Paris?
It wasn't really Paris. It was more... it was more the world as I want to see it. I suppose I wasn't really happy there. We'd all be better off, us DeWitts, if we could leave well enough alone.
What is... so, like, that's her dress.
Have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen. But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first I was gonna toss that thing, but then I kind of fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less. It ain't exactly today's fashion, but I'm a girl who can tell good craftsmanship when she sees it.
Well, but can I use this? I guess no. I guess the whole intent to come in here is to get... like, I can't tell if that noise is coming from in my house or not. It must be from the game. Has to be the game. Okay, we are not... we're not gonna waste a lockpick on you.
There. Now I'll get in.
What? Shoot.
This outfit, it doesn't feel right. Should I change again? Where's the mirror?
God, this... The female spicers in this game are like...
Here's my lucky number. I do everything in twos. In twos. I tap the doorway twice, and everything goes all right inside. I heard
you. Shut.
Shoot.
Quit pushing me, or else I'll look everywhere.
Shoot. Time to move.
The bottom of the ocean is our... Come back and clean it all up.
Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water pump.
What if they're just... Wait, you don't belong here!
Dang it. No! Crap. She didn't have a good rotation through there. Oh. Yay. I need to take her out.
But she's got such a weird pattern.
Okay, maybe I just need to hang out here and wait for her to come across.
He'll see me again if I say his name four times. Are you a
man? He'll see me again if I say his name four times. What the crap? Shoot. Okay. All right. We gotta get her. Doorknobs are my enemies. What the craziness is up with this lady? Oh my gosh, I cannot believe I almost died on that one. That was close. That was way too close. I am getting so jacked up. How much health? Oh, not enough health. Alright, we're just gonna try and survive. Surviving time. Okay. Man, this one is so tough because you can't waste anything. Alright, I'm still waiting to see the blues. Probing a blue pin will open the lock and knock free a noisemaker. Okay, good. So I want to hit the... Oh, well, that makes it easy. Noisemaker. Oh. You've acquired a noise-making device. Make sure it's equipped and fire it at the windows to draw the splicers from your path. Fire it at the windows. Oh, fired at the windows. Oh, okay. So that's like... Fire it at the windows.
Make yourself
heard. That's that.
Where does one find?
The bell has rung. Class is over. I hope.
Come on! Press the freaking button! Get the heck off of that level!
Once I could see everything. Every possible moment. And now...
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Because I died here?
If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love, why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end, but I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands, but I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
So apparently she's talking out loud. That thing is happening in her head. Okay, so we got a dude there. That was Bioshock 2.
Another one.
That was Bioshock 2. What the heck? Possession. Yes, possession. So what? Are you? Atlas got a secret. Yay. Okay. Possession. We have possession now. That is all good. Shit.
It's the Big Daddy. The one that killed me.
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watch myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
Is my friend. Okay. Attacks on sight and cannot be killed by Elizabeth. What the heck was that? Alright. Hold on a sec.
Got a lot of irons in the fire.
Silver Fin. This used to be a restaurant when I first came through. Now it belongs to the Suchong. Looks like I'm not the first one who tried to get in here. Well, at least he left a trail.
Of ass for the taking. Sometimes I think you've taken this whole Robin Hood business a bit too much to heart. Fontaine's got us out there ladling soup for the purpose of building an army. Not to share the milk of human kindness. You keep up this kind of behavior, I'm gonna start thinking there's more red in you than Karl Marx. What the hell? Splicers.
Busting in! Hurwitz! Help Fontaine! The perimeter is compromised!
Oops, I've been... Hey, what's up, Alexi? Sorry, I was on mute there for a little bit. There's a phone call, so.
It calls me superstitious.
Oh, no, shoot.
It feels good one way. It feels terrible anyway else.
Shoot. I am sandwich. Okay, so there's.
You're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for.
Shoot. What is she doing? Okay, we're tranquilizing her. Okay, we got her. What's going on, Lexi? It's been a while, man. How you been? Okay, we got him, and then there's another one that has a box on his head. Okay, we can't go down that way, so the only stairway is over here. Let's. Okay, so I bet you I can't actually take him out. Unless. I wish it would also tell you, like, how hidden you are. So, kind of like in Splinter Cell. Because I can't tell, like, I would think, yeah, I'm here in a corner, I'm hidden behind a plant, like, I shouldn't be seen, but I bet you they could see me.
That ain't the answer. I am someone, a man the right to feel like a man. To know his family is taken care of.
Is that him?
No matter what. If that's what they call a fellow who's getting prosperous, determined, uncompromising, then fine. The shoe fits. You got me.
Ooh. Ooh. That was lucky. Okay.
She's back.
Oh. Whatever that was, that metal thing, that was loud. This guy, there's glass all over there. Health and some Eve. Let's see, who all do we have? We got that guy. Ooh, there's some dude up there, and then there's this guy. I don't know who that is. There's a vent.
First the law gets bribery. And you want some belly in my privy advising how I defecate. What's next? Martial law?
What is that dude doing? I don't want to waste this. I feel like I'm going to waste it on that guy if I do this here.
I close that shop, bitch. I closed it.
Alright.
I don't want to check, but I'm telling you, he is closed.
I know, I probably need to not be in here. Yeah. Of food. Food. Wait, was that cigarettes?
Those most
I saw where you went.
A good start is thinking for yourself.
Shoot. That dude could see me down there.
Over.
Okay. So we got lucky there. Dang it, they're gonna hear me. Like, this is gonna make so much noise. I can't come through this way. Seems like it's the only way, though. Find another way into this.
Come on! Let's work something out!
Shoot. Somebody is seeing me. I swear.
That's it. We're done here.
What'd you say?
Come on, Brady. Let's work something out.
Dang it.
You know you don't belong here.
Shoot.
We're not finished! I don't have time for those incapable of greatness.
Come on out, you!
Who's there?
I never thought anyone would be able to bring all these degenerate splice heads in the line. I gotta hand it to Atlas. After Ryan locked us up in this pit, I thought that was it. Just a long, final dive into the abyss. But he's given us hope. Or what passes for it down in Rapture. When a person's got
Samantha Kemp.
Hopes about the kindest thing you can give her. Or the cruelest.
Keeping cloak mod removes Eve cost for invisibility while standing still. Oh. Okay. Cool. So I can sit here and be invisible as long as I'm not moving. Cool. Okay. Awesome. Oh, cool. Plus. Okay, so I can actually see at the same time. Okay, that's a great mod. Okay, so there's a thing there. That is all the way over there. Let's move over to here. There's those provisions there. I kinda want them. That's gonna be like super hard to get though. I'm not gonna try that.
Both always there. Screen magazine. Everyone wants a piece of me.
That? I didn't say you could go.
Shoot. Okay, he doesn't see me now. Okay.
You don't have my permission to leave.
A bootless errand. A snipe hunt. All told, an unprofitable use of time.
Shoot. This guy, though. Alright, where are you going, though? Okay, got him. is this? My respectable entrepreneurial affairs. Okay, so that guy's there. Okay, get some more Eve. Whoa! Get my Eve on. Crap.
That sounded odd.
Oh, that guy's moving now? So he can't see me.
Is this diagnosis? Why did you come in the first place?
A second later, that's you!
Man, this is the perfect mod. Oh my gosh. This is such a lifesaver.
You're only hiding yourself.
He cannot see me. Oh, this is so great. Okay. But we gotta figure out how to get these guys to... I need to take one of them out.
No one around?
Seems hey, which way are you gonna go,
the ability
dude?
To scare off a patient.
There we go. Okay.
Determined, uncompromising, then fine. If she fits, you got me.
And cannon ammo. Plus 50 Eve.
It's bribery. And I want some belly in my privy advising how I defecate. What's next? Martial law?
Right. What the heck? There we go. Oh, great. Now there's a ton more coming in. Okay, but we're gonna go over here. You know, I bet you I'm supposed to come in here later. Elevators to executive suites. So that looks like a... Let us go this way. Didn't check in here. Check in here real quick. Come on up this way, buddy. Shoot. I was hoping that I could get in on this other side here, but it doesn't look like you can get in from this side. I got like three dudes moving around here. Light? No, that doesn't make a noise.
Some kind of idiot.
Do not throw the ball in the house. Franklin.
Who the hell are you?
Your parents expect anything from you? Tell them to get it in writing.
Okay, so there's two there. One dude over there. I don't understand this. Dancing downstairs. Can I?
The bathroom. Did you even notice? You could eat an egg off that bathroom floor.
Huh.
Listen to that racket. Damn air grabber must be busted.
See.
High and low, we search high and low.
Huh. Well, I thought.
Done my best. That's all I can do.
I thought I could go inside that.
Look long and hard enough. I'm sure we're all eager to put the solution behind us. Back to class. I may be old, but I'm not deaf.
Gas bolts. Proximity gas bombs. They're coming this way? Didn't seem like it.
I hope we all learn something from that.
The female splicers are so spooky in this game. Knockout gas. We'll just go back to this. So, but how do I use those vents? It's not taught me how to use the vents yet. How do you get in there? Alright, well, let's go with the storyline. I'm sure we'll come in here eventually. This was a good diversion, though, because we got the upgrade.
Self-interest, says Ryan the Lion. Why share anything with your neighbor except a fence?
From me, basically, screwing that up.
Not demand anything in return. Why? Who benefits class? Someone who wants what you have, free from effort. A president, a premier, a pope.
Whew! Parasite. She was right there! Oh, got her. Punk lady. Punk lady. Okay. Started it.
Let him dry, didn't you? Well, you won't dine on me.
That would be awesome if the women were able to, like, sense you out easier.
Long and hard enough, the parasite will reveal itself. All you do, lie and take!
You can't see me. You can't see me.
Where does one find the parrot?
Dang it!
I know you're there. High and low, we search high and low.
freaking punk lady. Fine. I don't know how to get in there yet. We're just gonna go out. How do I get around that? We go this way. Okay. Coming back into here. I think that was the door that I came... Oh, no. I didn't... Yeah, that was the... Okay, that was that. Okay, so... Okay, so we got these dudes down there.
Criminal dealings! Valid misdirection from those afraid to let the market take a natural course.
We're just gonna move. I'm assuming that those guys are still gone from up here, so I don't think we're gonna have to worry about them. Alright, we're gonna play this for just a little bit longer, and then we're gonna hang out here. Okay, so some dude heading this way. We're gonna find this, get to the next loading point, and then be done. And then we're gonna pause. We'll come back later. We'll do a little bit more of this tonight. Oh man, I love the fact that I have this now. Those dudes.
What's that now? I ain't letting a good lead like you get away!
Why is that blue there?
We're not finished!
Okay. Pick up the Eve. Grab that.
Must have shot him when he tried to break into Sue Chong's.
Fontaine's department store?
Well, seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to Sue Chong's. Wait a minute. Sue Chong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge.
Did I get everything from in here? I think I did. Let's just double check. Ugh, big daddies. God. Okay. Let us go in. Let us enter. Ooh. Ooh. Make it! Oh, whew. Okay, make it onto this other side. Ooh. Oh, man. Can't. Lockpick requires two. What was this way, though? Oh, it's just a... If you weren't going to be able to make it, you go into here. Ooh. Well, at least we got some even health. That's what mattered. Peeping Tom to sneak past enemies without being seen. Okay, well... What is this? Booker? Whose office is this? Okay, this dude knows some serious... Oh! From the last one. From episode one, we knew that Su Chong knew some stuff. He knew some stuff about us.
Think we found our man.
No sign of him now.
Either he's dead, or working for Ryan.
I don't think I want to open that yet.
Columbia? He knew about Columbia. And Booker and me. The Su Chong must have found a way to reopen the tear I made to come here. But how?
Wow. That's cool. Okay. Alright. What do we got? Another area.
A Lutece device? That's how he must have reopened the tear.
Bad juju!
Plasma, the tear still leads back to Columbia. He and Fink must have been in communication, sharing secrets. Like the Luteces before they were physically together. Why did I need to
You remember, don't you?
What does this have to do?
Hasn't happened yet?
I told you, I can't do that.
Concentrate, Elizabeth.
No, the doors are shut. They're...
What?
Lutece particle. I use the Lutece particle. If it can make a city float...
It can make a prison rise.
There you go.
I can't open tears, but we could use this device to go to Columbia and find a particle. But it's been vandalized.
You'll fix it.
Sure. You know, my tower didn't come stock with the Lutece device repair manual.
You will fix it.
Yeah, I'll just...
Elizabeth, you will fix it.
Okay. Okay, there must be some information around here.
Okay. That's so cool. Fink. Our buddy Fink. Health. Man, we are healthing it up in here. Healthing. Glutesses. What? Health. Very good. Getting our health on. Nothing. So there's gotta be something. 3 lockpicks, crap.
And before I knew it, Ryan had me bounced out of my own restaurant. And that Korean had the run of the place.
Korean.
It was a good business, I tell you. I never should have told anyone about that light. About those weird buildings I saw floating in the clouds. And most of all, I never should have told no one about that girl who showed up one day in that old-timey blue dress.
Ha. Wait. Searched. Schematics.
These are elements. Sodium, titanium. Why would these be on schematics for... It's code. A visionaire cipher. If we assume hydrogen is A, and iron, the 26th element, is C...
You always used to need a code key. Or...
It's right here. Never underestimate the fallibility of the egomaniac. Looks like a punch list for things Su Chong needs to fix the machine. A cold cathode tube. A carbon dioxide scrubber. And a heatsink. Any of the vending machines should have the cathode tube.
And this is fun! Look at this! This is cool!
A lot of models should have them. A heat sink. Oh, that's... We're in a department store. Are we gonna find...
Keep your cool with old man Winter.
That'll work.
Okay.
Time to find those parts. And then I just have to repair the most sophisticated piece of technology ever created.
Elizabeth, you saw yourself make this repair. You can do this.
Whatever you say. Guess we better find our way out of here.
Saw herself make this repair.
Atlas, you there? I need a favor.
favor. I don't suppose you've conjured up the miracle you promised yet.
I'm working on it. I'm gonna need some old man winter.
You might try where they hawk them new bathyspheres. As I hear it, old man winter's the only thing keeps their batteries from bursting into flames after 5 minutes.
Thanks.
Think nothing of it. But it's the last favor you'll be getting.
Alright.
Penalty for vandalism of Suchong device is death. Even for pretty lady.
I suppose you'd be Suchong. Save your ammunition, your device doesn't work.
Device will work! Vandal sabotage! You are vandal!
Actually, I intend to fix your device. That is, unless you plan on coming down here and doing it yourself.
It's not prudent for Suchong to return to lab, and you say you can fix?
I broke your code, didn't I? Now just give me the one to open that door, and we'll see what your creation can do.
1216.
Your birthday?
Enough of talk. Fix the machine.
1.
How'd you know that?
Never underestimate the fallibility of the ego.
Okay.
Yes, sir. That's correct, sir. I'm representing Olympus Heights. Hope I...
Alright. I think with that, we're going to put this on pause. We will come back later tonight, continue the story. I actually really like this one. This one's been pretty fun so far with sort of the stealth options and all of that. Plus, now I've got the thing that basically lets me stay invisible and see dudes like... That's just perfect. Anyway, we will continue this later tonight. So see y'all in a little bit. Good luck. Have fun.